6 years have passed since the first war between man and orc, when the kingdom of Stormwind fell to the might of the orcish horde. Those who survived have sailed north to seek refuge in Lordaeron, telling tales of suffering and misery. The orcs' thirst for blood and conquest, however, remained unending.
King Tairness, you must heed our warning. The orcs are soon going to be marching on your very doorstep.
The High Elves of Silvermoon are ready to pay off their debt to the Alliance, my lord.
Anybody who get in our way gonna drown in their own blood.
As both factions forge new alliances, drums of war begin to thunder.
For Sultan!
It's only a matter of time before another great conflict shakes the Eastern Kingdoms once again.
Behold, the immortal soldiers of the Horde! We shall crush what remains of them and lay claim to this land!
For the Alliance! Charge!
Warcraft II, Tides of Darkness. Coming soon.